today. I think it'll be night.
Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So I'm really, really, really excited today because I wanted to announce the start sort of a new series of videos based on travel here on this channel. So I've been making travel videos ever since I started this channel pretty much, which is about 4 years ago, I think. Quite a long time, I kind of lose track. And I really, really enjoy discovering new places or just exploring old, well-known places better and sharing that with you in the form of travel vlogs. But this year, I wanted to do something a little bit further. So when you see this video, I will be on my first international trip of 2018. I'll be in Bangkok, which is one of my favorite places in the world. And I'm also excited because I will be inaugurating my new passport. I just applied and got my first passport as an adult recently, and this is going to be the first stamp. So this year, as I said, I wanted to take things a little bit further. Other than just creating videos and sharing my travel with you guys, I want to help you travel. I want to help you like get out of your houses, and I want to help you explore new destinations. And I also just want to make things easier for you guys and bring you some content that you will find useful. So travel can take so many different forms. You can travel within the country, in India, you can travel abroad. There are different ways that you can travel. You can go on a bus, you can go on a train, road trip, or you can do flights. If you're going far away, you'll probably need to take a flight. For the start of this series, what I wanted to do was, I wanted to make videos for first time international travelers, because I get that international travel, going to a new country, can be a little bit intimidating, okay? Like airport procedures, visas, money, like currency exchange, where to stay, where you're going to eat food. What you're going to do on an international trip is something that is kind of scary sometimes. So I want to make it less scary for you guys. I'm going to be making a series of videos on how to get ready for your first international trip, how to choose a destination, what are like visa general procedures and what you need, sort of how you book flight tickets. I'm going to show you guys what the process is inside the airport, like how you go through check-in, security, immigration, and all of that stuff. And I'm also going to make more videos showing you guys other useful aspects of travel, like why I choose to stay in hostels really often when I travel, what's good about hostels, what's bad maybe. And I just really want to demystify these aspects. I want to give you guys a lot of useful information and answer any questions that might be there in your mind. This series is going to be for people of all ages, of course, but it's going to be like more focused at the start, at least for people taking their first international trip, or maybe the first time that they're traveling internationally alone. So my first video is just going to be how you sort of plan for your first international trip, how you choose a destination, and what all arrangements that you need to make. And then we will be moving on with more videos in this series, kind of what I told you guys. So this is just an introduction, and I wanted to hear your feedback. I wanted your inputs, and I want you guys to leave a comment below telling me what your doubts are, what your fears are, what you would like to know more about, like what I should focus on. And just be really, really honest. If you don't want to leave a comment here, you can send me an email, or you can follow me on Instagram and send me an Instagram direct message, which will reach me like privately. Whatever, I just really want to make this series as useful for you guys as possible, and just sort of start a discussion and take away the fear in case you guys like have any fear of traveling alone or anything like that. I'm very, very excited for this series. I hope you guys are too. And let me know of any of your inputs or feedback in the comments below. And I'll be coming out with new videos on this series. And I'll be coming out with new videos on this series really soon. Bye.